Welcome to another episode of the vlog. This is the second vlog of 2022. We are on our way to Ville Sommet. Kung natatandaan nyo, I was there back in December. Kaming dalawa ni Jay, actually. And it was for Jel and Jake's wedding reception. Papunta kami dun ulit. Ngayon naman, it's for Jovan and Angela. Very nice couple. Before we proceed any further with this vlog, I'd like to take a moment and thank everyone from the Wedding Suppliers Association of the Philippines.
I've just been nominated.
I am part of the top 50 wedding hosts in the Philippines. Wow! What an honor that is! Congratulations sa lahat ng mga brothers and sisters ko sa industry who are doing the same thing. Actually, yung contest na yun, it consists of wedding hosts and makeup artists. So sa lahat ng mga kasama kong nag-host and everyone who are doing their thing being hair and makeup artists, congratulations sa inyo, mabuhay kayo, saludo ako sa inyo. Ang galing niyong lahat. At saka this industry, this game will not be the same without your effort and without your expertise. So maraming salamat and congratulations sa inyong lahat.
Sa wedding.
Wedding reception.
Acuña.
Michael Acuña.
Yes, sir.
Ah, ito pwede dito.
So, here is the... Yan. Diyan yung antigen center.
Alam nyo, sa totoo lang, the reason I filmed this is because para mapanatag din yung mga kliyente ko. I want them to know that I engage with the kinds of events na hindi lang bara-bara, na hindi lang tayo pumunta doon, tapos nagtrabaho. Siyempre, gusto ko makita nila na we prioritize safety, as we should.
Yung swab nung huli, nilagay doon sa may spot na mainit. Walang tent.
Diyos ko, papatayin kami.
Oo, naawa ako sa kanila. Sabi ko, they could have found you a tent at the very least. Okay lang po. Malamig naman sa dito sa Tagaytay. Kita mo tumatagaktak yung pawis.
Oo.
Malamig kasi tinatamaan yung pawis mo. Sabi ko. Thank you. Showed it to me. It's negative. Alright. Maraming salamat.
Sige po. Thank you.
Thank you.
Alright, I had to change my mask because ito yung palatandaan na nagpaswab ka. Oh, akalain mo nga naman, no? Ito meron na pa sa t-shirt ko, di ba? Punta tayo sa venue, let's check what's going on.
Visit this place. Give that to Angela because Angela will be the keeper of the money bag.
You might be asking, why is there a need for a Bible in this Christian wedding? Certainly. Those people in England who went to America and American people send their missionaries to us. And then the woman said, this is my secret.
Please sit down. And we'll proceed.
Before I show you guys anything else.
Hi,
Kim! Happy New Year!
Happy New Year, finally! Na-miss naman kito!
I missed you.
Ay, I missed you. Kaya naman, ako'y pagganyan ka pa.
Ay, sorry naman. Oh, sige, off ko na muna. Alright, the way it's done now by the good coordinators is the seating arrangement is no longer on paper. You can actually see it on the screen. I think it expedites the whole process na tatanong sila saan ako nakaupo. Tapos, makikita na nila agad. And social distancing. Tama. Hindi na nila kailangan lumapit. Tama nga naman, Tim. I think it's pretty efficient and I think this should be part of the new best practice. Ayan, as promised, papasok na tayo.
And what's nice is actually we are joined by our friends here at Manila Craft Bar.
Hello.
Yeah, and all right.
Okay, my name is Jeff.
Jeff, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Nice
man.
To meet you. Hello.
Hello, hello. Yeah, you can always say, you can always tell whenever Manila Craft Bar is here, it's going to be a good night. That I can guarantee.
Especially when Mike Acuña is around.
Oh, wow. Thank you, pare. Simulan na natin to. Minum na tayo.
So, yun nga, no. I have time to enjoy this bestseller from Manila Craft Bar. It's called the Ursula. And if you're a fan of Disney, it might be clear to you why it's named the Ursula. It's a Jeff, pare, it's a mix of what again?
It has lychee.
Lychee.
If you're familiar with longan, it has that one too. Yung longan is a cousin of lychee, the brown one.
Ooh, okay.
Plus the base would be rum.
Ah,
and
rum.
The special ingredient would be love.
Oy, okay, okay. All right, I've changed. Only a few more moments and then we're gonna be starting the program.
To know you a little better. Okay lang ba? Okay? I'm gonna close my eyes. Okay, look at me. I'm gonna close my eyes. I wanna get to know everyone just a little bit better. So if what I say applies to you, give me a shout, okay? What I say applies to you, give me a shout. Who among you are friends and family from Jovan's side? Give me a shout. Not a lot of you in here. Let me try that again. They're all from right here. Okay, awesome. Thank you so much. Now I know where you are. Now, how about friends and family from Angela's side? Give me a shout. A lot of you are right over here, right over here. Thank you so much. I was trying to get a feel of the room. Thank you so much. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, I want, before we proceed with anything else, gusto ko pong magpasalamat. I wanna thank everybody for looking so nice tonight. The gentlemen are looking very dapper. And of course, the ladies, they win at everything. No matter what the event is, they always dress better. Pwede ba natin palakpakan ang mga ladies natin tonight? Effortlessly striking is, I think, what the word I'm looking for is. Okay, so mga kaibigan, we have a wonderful program in store for everybody tonight, and I hope you are as excited as I am. Okay, first of all, you know, I'd like to be open to everybody when I'm hosting. I'd like to keep it honest. when we had the meetings, the online meetings about this wedding reception, Jovan, Angela, and I, as well as the coordinators from Kim Torres Events, pinag-usapan namin. Sabi natin, sinabi nila na, you know what? More than anything, we want everybody to enjoy. We want to throw the love right back at them even before the program starts. That's how generous they both are. And I think that merits another round of applause. Para pa natin si Jovan, tsaka si Angela. Diba? Very selfless, right? So mga kaibigan, as early as now, I'd like to inform everybody that we are going to have a game. A game that does not require much, don't worry. We won't make anyone leave their seats or their tables. But we want to play a game where you will win a prize, okay? So, all throughout the program, I will be giving away sets of numbers. A phone number, actually, okay? So 0917, ganun. Tapos noon, I will be giving it to you in chunks. Kung sino yung pinakaunang mag-text doon at the end of the program where I give the last set of numbers, siya po ang mananalo or sila po ang mananalo. Can I have someone from Kim Torres Events? Yeah. Ilan yung mananalo ng prizes na to? Is it 3? 4? How many? I think it's more. Is it safe to say that it's more than one? More than one. Okay, 5. Wow. Okay. Are they gonna be? They're gonna be winning something special. Okay, let's leave it at that. All right. So I would like to give the first set of numbers. If you are ready, is everybody ready? That was not loud enough at all. Is everybody ready? All right. That's more like it. That's the kind of energy we want to be working with tonight. Okay. The first set of numbers is 0976. Once again, for good measure, that's 0976. Okay, doon muna tayo. We're gonna stop there. 0976. Oh, here is the prize. We're gonna have one winner who is going to win this little bad dude right here. It's a real meat pad. It's a tablet. Wow, okay. Man, it sucks to be a host sometimes. I want to be a guest. Okay, so mga kaibigan, as promised, we have a wonderful program in store for everybody. Mga kaibigan, it's our utmost honor and pleasure to introduce to you tonight Mr. and Mrs. Jovan and Angela C. Would you mind joining your beautiful daughter in front, please? Tarapakan naman natin si Tito Sonson. Ladies and gentlemen, palapakan po natin si Angela and Tito Sonson on their bride and father dance. For the groom and mother dance. Palapakan po natin sila. I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful. Salamat po, Tita Conchita, Tito Fredison. Would you mind handing over Jovan and Angela to each other? Iabot po natin sila sa isa't isa. Maraming salamat po. Thank you. Palapakan po natin silang apat. Alright. Such a wonderful moment to share with parents. And now, we'd like to have Jovan and Angela. Mga kaibigan, we present them to you on their first dance as husband and wife. Let's give them a round of applause!
Just try to be in there. Tell me how you Camera. Hindi ko alam kung hanggang saan umabot. But everyone's having dinner now. Band is playing. People are coming on stage to take pictures with Jovan and Angela. Having attended or hosted a lot of wedding receptions in my career, lagi akong nakakakita. Or maraming beses na. Maraming beses na akong nakakita ng caricature artist. And nung una, hindi ako nakakasali. Ngayon, I think I'll have my shot.